by applicable as qualified tax exempt funds in accordance with section 26B3BI of the code. Section 8, the town supervisor is further authorized to enter into continuing disclosure undertaking with or for the benefit of the initial purchasers of the bonds or notes authorized by this resolution in compliance with the provisions of Rule 15C2-12 promulgated by the Securities and Exchange Commission pursuant to the Securities Exchange Act of 1934. Section 9, the town board hereby determines that the actions authorized by this resolution and adoption hereof collectively constitute a type 2 action within the meaning of the State Environmental Quality Review Act and the regulations of the New York State Department of Environmental Conservation thereunder, collectively SEACER. And that no further action under SEACER need to be taken by the town board as a condition precedent to the adoption of this resolution. Section 10, the intent of this resolution is to give the supervisor sufficient authority to execute those applications, agreements, and instruments, or do any similar acts necessary to affect the issuance of the aforesaid serial bonds or bond anticipation notes without resorting to further action of this board. Section 11, the validity of the bonds authorized by this resolution and of any bond anticipation notes issued in anticipation of said bonds may be contested only if A, such obligations are authorized for an object or purpose for which the town is not authorized to expend money, or B, the provisions of law which should be compiled with at the date of the publication of such resolution are not substantially complied with. And any action, suit, or proceeding contesting such validity is commenced within 20 days after the date of such publication, or C, such obligations are authorized in violation of the provisions of the Constitution. Section 12, the town clerk is hereby authorized and directed to cause a copy of this resolution or a summary thereof to be published in the official newspaper of the town for such purpose, together with a notice of the town clerk in substantially the form provided in section 81.00 of the law. This resolution shall take effect immediately.
Second. Roll call vote.